You know, a lot of people are mad at August Alsina for expressing his feelings toward Jada Pinkett Smith. And what people don't realize is that it's not easy being a side dude. It's not. Like, I know how August feels 120%. Like, do you know how difficult it is to be in that situation, that position? You can't go out on dates. You can't even have anniversaries. You can't hold hands in the middle of the street, you know? I want some PDA. I want some public affection, you know? I want to be whole. Like, I remember the first time I realized I was a side nigga. Oh, man. I gotta sit down for this one. All right. I remember this one chick. Oh, my gosh, she was bad. I'm not gonna say her name, Zamina, but, you know, she was, like, when we made love, we shared a connection. You know what I mean? Like, it was something special. You know what I'm talking about? Like, you know, to her, I was just sex. But to me, I was making love. Like, when I went downtown, I went downtown. I'm talking about Times Square, 34th Street, Soho, Lower East Side, Lower on the East Side. You know what I mean? Every nook and cranny, I was in it. Oh, man.
Woo. Well, thank you, baby. That was great.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, I gotta go, all
right? Gotta go. Where you going?
I gotta go to my main's house.
Main's? And when she said Maine, I'm like, what you mean Maine? Like, Maine the state? Or Chicken and Lo Maine? Or Gucci Maine? What do you mean Maine?
Yeah, it's my Maine.
I thought it was your Maine.
Whatsoever gave you that idea? Listen, you're cuter when you don't ask any questions. So baby, keep it cute and keep it mute. All right?
Nah. Hold up.
Baby, let me stop you. You're my side nigga. Stay in the side nigga's place, okay?
My whole life has changed since you came in. I knew back then you were that special one. I'm so in love, so deep in love.
Turn the camera off.